You know what a pain in the butt means working with standard Metahuman fingers in MotionBuilder. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to add controllers to our fingertips to make fingers easier to control. Let's go. First, remove control rig if present. Unlock the skeleton definition. Now straighten the fingers. If your fingers are straight, skip this step. Select the metacarpal bones and reset the rotation along the X and Z axis. Select all phalanges. And set them to 0 along the 3 axes. The rotation must be in the local coordinate system. For now, let's lock the definition of the skeleton. Now select only phalanges of the fingertips by holding Ctrl. In the Properties tab, in the skeleton node settings, let's slightly increase the size of these bones and change their color to make them easier to distinguish. Duplicate these bones. Now change the color of the duplicates. Select the duplicate and while holding Alt, drag and drop to the bone it was copied from. Select Parent from the drop-down menu. Let's continue this operation with the rest of the duplicates. Select all duplicated bones by holding Ctrl. Pull them out and adjust each duplicate bone so that it's centered at the fingertip. Unlock the skeleton definition. Assign each new bone to the corresponding bone definition. Lock the definition of the skeleton. Bake the update to the skeleton and then bake to control rig. Now the fingers are easier to control.